So the faceoff is to the right of Nikolai Habibulin. Orr and Zack Stortini having some more words and pleasantries. Now Fraser skates over and says, excuse me, I have to break this up because you've got to take the face off. End of discussion. And Stortini loses the draw. At the point, Beauchemin. Far side, Fanouk. Wrist shot, glove save, Habibulin. And now, enough is enough. Orr getting the early shots in. Helmet off. Stortini trying to out-wrestle the big man from Winnipeg. A scrapper from Elliott Lake and a former Sudbury Wolf. And here is Colton Orr of Winnipeg.
Yes,
Stortini is cut.
Under the left eye, Joe.
Under the left eye. Yeah, thanks, Paul. You're scoring at ringside, are you?
I'm right there.
I see it. Don Dumphy himself is in attendance. And Orr is certainly winning this. And now Stortini gets him down, but Orr is back up. George St. Pierre would be proud of this one. And an uppercut by Stortini lands, or by Orr lands. Well over a minute, and Orr's thrown most of the punches that have... Oh, and an uppercut, too. And he's finishing it off with a flurry.
All his bouts have gone well beyond a minute the last few weeks.
Stortini is bloodied and battered as he heads off, and Orr heads to the penalty box.
And they were talking here, and yep, which one do you want to go with?
He had his choice.
Orr saying, then let me see here, which one would I like? I guess I'm going to end up with Stortini. I knew I was going to fight somebody here. Who's it going to be? Let's go with Stortini. A little more chatting. They talk. Off come the mittens. And away they go. Man, did they ever go.
Ninth fight of the season for Colton Orr.